You've probably seen tons of videos or heard from all kinds of tutorials on how to create cinematic or animated content. They talk about using ChatGPT for scripting, Leonardo for visuals, 11 Labs for voiceovers, and CapCut for editing. Sound familiar? Yeah, I know how it feels. Juggling all these tools can be a creative nightmare. But what if I told you there's a simpler way? What if you could create high-quality, cinematic, or animated videos with just a couple of clicks, no more tedious editing or app hopping, and they'd still be good enough to monetize? By the end of this video, you'll know exactly how to produce stunning, professional-grade videos without the headache. Stay until the end, because I'm going to reveal the secret to monetizing these videos. Mamma mia, let the magic happen! Introducing LTX Studio, the game changer for creating movies and animated films. Ready to get started? Click Start for free to begin your journey. Register with your email address. When you reach the homepage, you'll find three choices. Begin with an idea, input a prompt, and LTX Studio will help develop it into your desired creation. Use an existing script. If you have a script and want to add specific characters or story elements, you can do that here. Start from scratch. Create from a blank canvas. LTX Studio offers a comprehensive platform for designing storyboards, images, videos, voiceovers, music, and sound effects. Everything you need in one place. For this tutorial, we'll be writing the prompt. Click on Create a Prompt. I am going to paste the prompt, which I already have generated. Go ahead and click Next. LTX Studio will generate characters based on the script you provided. As you can see, it presented Tommy, the child, the kid who has a passion for pizza. You have Lila, the cheerful waitress, and then we have Mr. Smith, who is the owner of the pizzeria. On the left-hand side, you have different aspect ratios depending on the platform you're creating for. Currently, we are doing YouTube, so for us, it will be 16:9. For video styles, there are many options to explore. Hey, we've chosen the anime format because I really like it. Here, you can drag in a reference image to use for color and adjust its intensity. However, since I don't have an image, I'll skip this step. One great feature of LTX Studio is that you can customize each character's appearance, age, clothing, voice, and more. Once you're satisfied with the character's look, click Start. It's going to generate a storyboard. The first scene depicts Tommy standing outside Cheesy Delights, gazing at the glowing sign. It set the location, lighting, and weather and generated several images for scene 1. You can customize these by modifying the prompts. Images by editing the shot. Adjusting the close-up. Would you prefer something else? Or fine-tuning the camera controls? There are a lot of options to fine-tune your video, but we will stick to the default option now. You can change the voiceover as well. Let's click on Share, followed by Video, and click on the Download option. Let's play it.
You know, I've always had a thing for pizza. The smell, the taste, it just drives me wild. One night, I couldn't resist sneaking into Cheesy Delights. My plan? A pizza heist. I thought I could grab a feast all for myself, but things didn't go as planned. I dressed up as a delivery guy to distract Lila and Mr. Pizzero. I mean, who could resist a giant pizza box, right? But when I got caught, instead of getting in trouble, Lila laughed and invited me to help out. That's when I realized, it's not just about the pizza. It's about teamwork and a little bit of friendship. Who knew my craving could lead to something so much better?
Boom! I am blown away by it. The final step to getting your channel monetized is to add motion to these videos. Let me know in the comments what you thought about this video. Don't wait. Start creating stunning videos today. Follow us for more content creation tips and tricks, and get ready for the ultimate game changer. Let me know in the comments what my next video should be about. Creating viral memes in seconds or generating thumbnails using AI.